Is it halal for a Muslim woman to have an OnlyFans? Of course it's halal. Why would it be haram? But I'm not talking about the app. The OnlyFans a Muslim woman should have is her husband.